I say, can you read that?
Only the letters. I don't know what it means.
Go on, read the letters.
D's for Brooklyn, Y's for Yonkers, Q for Queens, H for Harlem, and X marks the Bronx.
Come on, get moving.
Open that shirt over there.
That's a funny crack, isn't it?
It's X marks the Bronx.
Breathe deeply.
Hey, you haven't all through this before over in the armory. What's the big idea?
Oh, really? What's your name?
Plunkett. What's yours?
Put Private Plunkett on report. Addressing medical officers. Hey, you, insubordination, what's the big idea?
Yes, Major.
Major?
You're in the army now. Stand up. Breathe.
I'm sorry.
Blow your sleeves up. Way up.
Ouch! Fine bunch of soldiers can't even take a little pinprick.
It ain't that. It's the cerium that makes you keel over.
Oh, what are you trying to hand me?
Come on, keep moving, fellas.
Keep still, will you?
Just a little bayonet practice, buddy.
Ouch!
What, no backbone?
Get off that table.
Does it hurt much, Doc?
Not much.
Oh, Mr. Doctor, please don't hurt me. Please.
Sir, I've already had these here shots.
Fine. You'll be twice as healthy.
I never saw such a mob in all my life. Go ahead, Admiral. Shoot the works. Thanks.